Hi everyone, I'm Angel, the founder of Color Minerals, and welcome to Color Me Beautiful video series. And today I'm very happy to have Carol with me here. She's a confidence coach. And hi Carol, welcome.
Thank you so much, Angel, and hello everybody.
And so Carol, do you want to share with us your story? Tell us more about yourself to the audience.
Okay, well, I think it's like, the first question that I normally get from people is, you know, why the word confidence coach? Well, I started out my journey as an image coach, actually, but then it really boils down to why, you know, I started it in the first place. Because growing up, I didn't have a lot of confidence. Mm-hmm. My idea of beauty, idea of me as a female was actually attached to how well I marry, how well I look. There always, you know, I have always been taught by my family, by the elders in my family, that I need to take good care of myself, my skin, so that I'm able to attract the right man. Then at the age of 15, I suffered from teenage acne, and I had very, very, very bad breakouts and all. So for me, it was suddenly my identity, it's gone. Because the whole identity about who I was gone, and I didn't have the confidence, and eventually led to making wrong choices in life. And also they ended up, you know, being in a very unhealthy relationship for 13 years. Wow. And yeah, so, and after getting out of that marriage, I wanted to regain my own personal confidence, to find my own identity. And hence, you know, I became a confidence coach to help women to rediscover their inner beauty so that they can be the light to the people around them.
I see. You look confident.
Oh, thank you so much. But Angel, I'm also very, very curious, you know, like, you know, you have been the beauty years for many years. How many years is that?
Till this year, it's already 22, 23 years. I started beauty in 1998, actually.
Wow, that's a very, long. Very long time.
Yeah,
but exactly. Why beauty? I'm curious.
Why beauty? Okay, actually, it all just happened. After school, graduate from school, I actually wanted to take up some new courses. It can be any course, like a knitting course or flower arrangement course. And one day I was just flipping through the magazine, and I saw this beauty course just pop up in front of me. I just said, okay, why not, just give it a try. And and I just go for it. It's a full-time course, and since then I've never looked back. So all the way till now, all in beauty line, to make people look beautiful and confident.
Wow. Okay, because I remember you shared with me once, right, that that, you know, your journey into the beauty was because you are able to make a difference. Are you able to recall an incident that happened to you that give you that conviction to stay in this industry for over 20 years?
Okay, when I was going through the beauty course, actually, I need to finish the course after signing up. But what makes me feel that, okay, this is the right one, this is the right thing for me to go, is because before we even need to take the exam, we need to serve 40 customers before we can take the exam. Yeah, that's a lot. Because I realized that most beauty schools do not have this. Yeah, seriously. So we need to do 40 customers before we go for the exam. So out of this 40, actually, I do have a few customers who appreciate my skill, my attention, and they give me $10 tips. And some of them even specifically need to look for me. But actually, at that time, I'm still a student aesthetician. Specifically look for me, and again, they still give me the tips. So that assures me that, hey, I think I can do even more. I need to help more people to make them look more beautiful, to achieve healthy skin. And so upon graduating, I set up my own beauty spa to actually serve more customers. Yeah, so that's actually how it all happens.
Wow, I can sense your passion, you know, in this. Yeah. Then, you know, maybe can you tell us a little bit about Color Minerals?
Okay.
How did you get started?
How it started is because makeup, you cannot anyhow actually use makeup, because I serve a lot of customers have very sensitive skin, acne skin, rosacea skin, easily get red.
Yeah.
Right? So like even after facial, you do the extraction, people you cannot put on makeup. So I've been trying to figure out what is the best, and is there a good makeup they can apply straight away after facial or even after peels.
Yeah.
So I've been searching for many years, and in 2008 I founded Color Minerals, which is non-irritating, non-toxic, and it's natural. And I want to use this makeup to actually help my customers. So it's actually that's how it founded Color Minerals.
Wow. Okay. Thank you for sharing.
Yeah. Okay, that's all for now. Stay tuned for the next video. We'll talk about what is Color Minerals and what are the benefits.